search for the phantom. Should always start with yourself. There's so much room where you can hide from yourself.